can see, my mood is pretty dark. I have this, my favorite hoodie that I just bought like a week ago. And this is basically how I'm feeling today. Like,
when I get down on my luck, I hide behind my eyes in Hollywood. The same, what you know, but who you know, you need
to. And I follow fashion bloggers, brands, singers, or maybe digital artists and filmmakers, photographers. So yeah, I do.
When I get down on my luck, I hide behind my eyes in Hollywood. The same, what you know, but
I honestly don't have a word yet. But as we discuss behind the scenes, I'm supposed to have like maybe a 90s but comfortable look. But I'm still discovering myself.
And lies of life away, you might just say she stays to go nowhere.
I get inspired by the trends, but I don't like to follow like the trends as they are. I want to have my like my own style. Yes, Shoreditch. I absolutely am completely in love with Shoreditch. Also, I like to go to Notting Hill, so it's like the opposite. This was Amanda Michelena for Sachaletto, the 1st of October of 2015. Peace.